Good morning children. Today we'll learn comparing and ordering of four digit numbers. Comparing means children whether the given numbers are equal, which number is greater, which number is smaller, we have to compare. And ordering means putting the numbers in ascending order and descending order. Okay, let's start with the comparing of four digit numbers. While we compare the numbers children, we put greater sign, lesser sign, lesser or smaller sign, and there is one more sign, that is equal sign. This is greater sign, this is smaller sign, and this one is equal sign. Now let's compare the three digit numbers first. Here they have given three digit numbers also and four digit numbers also. There is one method to compare the numbers. See, for example, now we'll compare 3-digit number first. I'll take the number 386 and 496. Now we'll compare the number here. There is one rule to compare the number. There are steps to compare the numbers. This 6 is in 1's place, this 9 is in 10's, and it is this 4 is in 100 place. Yes. And here in 386, 6 is in 1's place, 8 is in 10's, and 3 is in 1's place. While comparing the numbers, first we should compare the number which is present in the 100 place. Okay. See, compare the numbers now. This is 3 and this is 4. Now which number is greater? 4 is greater. So we have to put here 3 smaller than 4, 386 is smaller than 496. So we should put lesser sign like this. This sign means the 4 is, 496 is greater. This number is greater. If you open the mouth towards the number, then it is understood that this number is greater and this is smaller. Okay. Now next step is, if the first numbers, if the 100 place numbers are same, then what you have to do? Then see, for example, 486 and 496 will take. Now here in 100 place, both the numbers are same. Here also 4 and here also 4. Now in this case, what we have to do? We have to compare the numbers after the 100 place. Here 100 place numbers are 4. Now we'll compare the numbers which are in 10th place. Here in 10th place 8 is there. Here 9 is there. Yes. So 8 is smaller than 9. Yes. This 8 is smaller than 9. Now which number is bigger? 9 is bigger. So we should understand that this number is bigger than this number. 486 is small and 496 is big. So we'll open the mouth towards 496 because it is a bigger number. It is bigger than 486. Okay, 496 is greater number, greater or bigger number. Now if the 100 place numbers and 10th place numbers both are same, then what we should do? See, for example, I'll take here 558 and 556. Okay. Now see here, in 100 place also 5 is there. Here also 100 place 5 is there. And in 10th place also, here 5 is there. Here also 5 is there. Now if both the numbers, that is in 100 place number and 10th place numbers, both are same, then we should compare the number which is present in 10th place. Here 8 is there and here 6 is there. Yes. So 8 is bigger than 6. So this number is greater than this. 558 is greater than 556. So put this greater sign. Open them out towards the greater number. Now if children, both the numbers are same, let's see 557 and 557. Here now compare the numbers. In 100 place both In both the sides, 100 place numbers are same, 5 and 5. Tens place numbers are also same and 100 place numbers are also same. In this case, which sign you are going to put? Equal sign. This is equal sign. This means both the numbers are equal. This is also 557 and this is also 557. Now we'll take one more example. We'll take now 4-digit number. We'll take 4-digit number 4596 and 5864. Okay. Now here also we should follow the steps. Here 4 steps will come. First we need to compare the numbers which is present in 1000 place. In 4-digit numbers, compare the numbers in the 1000 place first. Then 100 place numbers, then tens place, then ones place. Now see here, in 1000 place, here 4 is there and here 5 is there. Now here 4 is smaller than 5. Yes, 5 is bigger here, greater number. So this number is greater than this. This is 4596 and this is 5864. So which number is greater? Here 5864 is greater than 4596. Which numbers we have compared here, children? Here 4 is in 1000 place and here 5 is in 1000 place. We have compared the numbers in the 1000 place. Yes, if both the numbers are same, both the numbers in 1000 place are same, then what we have to do? We have to compare the numbers which are in 100 place. Okay, and if both the numbers in 100 place also same, then we have to compare the numbers which are in tens place. Okay, and here also if both the numbers are same, if 100 place numbers are also same, 1000 place, 100 place and tens place numbers are also same, then we have to compare the numbers which are in ones place. Okay. And if the numbers here in ones place also same, then we have to understand that both the numbers are same, then we have to put equal sign. Okay, see for example, 5870, 5856. Okay, now here compare the numbers which are in 1000 place first, because this is a 4-digit number. Here in 1000 place, both the numbers are same. Yes, both the numbers are same here. Here also 5 is there. Here also 5 is there. And if the 1000 place numbers are same, what we have to do? We have to compare the number which are in 100 place. Here the 100 place numbers are also same. Here also 8 is there in 100 place. And here also 8 is there in 100 place. If 1000 place numbers and 100 place numbers are same in both the sides, then we have to compare the number which is in tens place. Here 7 is there and here 5 is there. 7 is bigger than this 5. So this number is greater than this. 5870 is greater than 5856. So we should put greater sign here. Okay, if children, here also 5876, if in tens place also the numbers are same, what we have to do? We have to compare the numbers which are in tens place. Now here, if you compare these two numbers, here tens place numbers are also same, thousands, hundreds and tens place numbers, all the three numbers are same, then we should compare the numbers in ones place. Here 6 is there, here 0 is there and here 6 is there. So which is greater? This is 6 is greater than 0. So we should put lesser sign like this. Okay. Now we'll see the textbook exercise. Insert greater or smaller sign. Write the place and the digits you are comparing. One has been done. They have done one example here. See first one, 473 and 298. First step is what, children? We have to compare the numbers which are in 100 place, because this is a 3-digit number. If it is a 4-digit, then we have to compare the number which is present in 1000 place. Now here 4 is there and here 2 is there. 2 is greater than this, sorry, 4 is greater than 2. So we have to put greater sign like this. Yes, 473 is greater than 298. Now here, which numbers, which place numbers you have compared, children? This is ones, this is tens, and this is 100 place. So we have to write here 100 place. Hundreds means we have compared 100 place numbers here. And 4, so we should write here 4 is greater than 2. Now we'll compare the next numbers, 960 and 926. This is also 3-digit number. Now let's compare the numbers which are in 100 place first. Here 100 place, 9 is there. Here in the 100 place, 9 is there. Both the numbers are same. Both the sides in 100 place, 9 is there. So the next number will compare. The next numbers are 10th place numbers. Here 6 is there in 10th place and here 2 is there in 10th place. So which is greater? Here the numbers are not same. Here 6 is there and here 2 is there. Which number is greater? 6 is greater than 2. So this 960 is greater than 926. So which is greater? 960 is greater. So put the greater sign like this and write here which place numbers are compared and which numbers are compared. Which place numbers are compared here, children? 9 and 9 are same only. The 100 place numbers we have not compared. The next numbers are 10th place numbers. We have compared the 10th place numbers. Yes, here 6 is there and here 2 is there. So write here 10th. We have compared 10th place numbers and those numbers are here 6 and here 2. 6 is greater than 2. Like this we should do this exercise, solve this exercise. Now we'll see one more example. Now we'll see this example, 4-digit number example. Okay, 2513 and 2522. Now in 4-digit numbers, which numbers we should compare first? The 1000 place numbers. See the 1000 place numbers here. In 1000 place 2 is there and here also in 1000 place 2 is there. Yes, both the numbers are same. So we have to compare the next number now. Next number is 100 place number, that is 5. Here 5 is there and here also 5 is there. Both the numbers are same in 100 place also. In 1000 place also both the numbers are same and in 100 place also both the numbers are same. If both the numbers are same in 1000 and 100 place, which numbers we should compare? We should compare the number which is next to 100, that is 10th place number. In 10th place, here 1 is there and here 2 is there. Which is greater, children? Which number is big? 2 is bigger than 1. 2 is greater than 1. So 2522 is greater. So we should open the mouth towards 2522. And which numbers we have compared? This 1 and 2, which are in 10th place. So write here which place numbers you have compared. 10th place numbers. And here 1 is there, here 2 is there. Put the sign like this. Okay. Now solve the remaining sums and send me. Compare the numbers first and which numbers, which place numbers you are comparing, write that here and write the numbers which you are comparing. Okay, now see the next exercise. Practice. Insert greater or lesser sign, circle the digits you are comparing. We have to compare the numbers here, 4-digit numbers, and we have to circle which digits we are comparing here. See, for example, 4654 and 4163. Now how to compare the number? Compare the numbers first which are in thousand place. Here in thousand place 4 is there. Here also 4 is there. Both the numbers are same. So next numbers will compare. That is 100 place numbers will compare. Here 6 is there and here 1 is there. Yes, 6 is bigger than 1. 6 is greater than 1. So which number is greater now here? 4654 is greater than 4163. So put this sign here. 4654 is greater. So put the greater sign. And which numbers you have compared children here? This 6 and 1 which are in 100 place. Circle this 6 and 1. Okay. Now we'll see one more example. We'll see this example. This is 3893. And this is 3891. Now we'll compare the numbers in the thousand place first. See in thousand place here 3 is there and here also 3 is there. Both the numbers are same. Yes, if both the numbers are same in thousand place, which numbers we have to compare? 100 place numbers. Yes, here in 100 place 8 is there and here also in this number in 100 place 8 is there. Yes, both the numbers are 100 place, both the 100 place numbers are same and 1000 place numbers are also same. Then what we should do? We have to compare the number which is in tens place now. Here in tens place 9 is there and here in tens place 9 is there. The tens place numbers are also same here. Here also 9 is there in tens place and here also 9 is there in tens place. The thousand place numbers are also same, 100 place numbers are also same and tens place numbers are also same. Then what we should do? We have to compare the number which are in ones place. Okay, here in ones place 3 is there and here in ones place 1 is there. Here the numbers are not same. Here 3 is there, here 1 is there. Which is greater? 3 is greater or 1 is greater? 3 is greater or bigger? Yes, this 3 is greater. So this number is greater than this. 3893 is greater than 3891. So put the greater sign towards 3893 and circle the numbers which you have compared. Which number you have compared? We have compared the number which is in ones place. This 3 and 1 we have compared. So circle those numbers. Okay. Now the remaining sums you will solve and you will send me. Okay. Now we'll see ordering the number. That is putting the numbers in ascending and descending order. Children, what is ascending meaning? Ascending meaning arranging the numbers from small to big. Ascending means small to big. So smaller numbers should be put first, then bigger number. Then descending means it is arranging the numbers from big to small. Big to small. Here bigger numbers are written first, then compare the numbers, and smaller numbers should be written in the last. Let's see few examples. We'll see this example. I'll write this example. 3280, then 2047, then 2796 and last number is 3206. Okay, now we'll compare this number and we'll arrange this number in ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. Smaller number we'll write first, then the bigger than that numbers. Okay, here also we should follow the same step, children. We have to compare here the number which is present in thousand place first. The thousand place number should be compared first, then 100 place, then tens place, then ones place numbers. Now see here in thousand place, here 3 is there, here 2 is there, here also 2 is there and here 3 is there. In these two numbers, the thousand place numbers are 3 and here the thousand place numbers are 2. Now we have to write the smallest number first. 3 is bigger than these two. Yes, 3 is bigger than 2. So we'll compare these two numbers first. 2047 and 2796. Okay. Here the 1000 place numbers are same. Next number which we have to compare, 100 place numbers. In 100 place here 0 is there and here 7 is there. Which is smaller children? This 0 is smaller. So this number is smaller than this number. Which numbers we have compared? The 100 place numbers we have compared after the 1000 place numbers. 1000 place numbers are same. So we have compared the 100 place numbers, that is 0 and 7. And 0 is smaller than 7. So this is smallest number now. This number is smallest, that is 2047 is smallest. And this is second now. Second smallest is 2796. Yes. Because compared to this and this, this is smaller. Why? Because in 1000 place, here 3 is there and here 2 is there. In these two numbers here, 3 is there and here 2 is there. 2 is smaller than 3. So this is second smallest number. Now we'll compare these two numbers. Okay. 3280 and 3206. Compare the 1000 place numbers. 1000 place numbers are same, that is 3 and 3. Next, what is the step? We have to compare the numbers in the 100 place. Here in 100 place 2 is there and here also in 100 place 2 is there. Both the numbers are same. The 100 place numbers are also same here. Now we'll compare the 10th place numbers. That is here 8 is there and here 0 is there. So which is smallest? 0 is smaller than 8. Yes, 0 is smaller than 8. So this is third smallest number and the biggest number is 3280. This is 4. Now we have arranged the number in ascending order, that is smallest to biggest. Now we'll write this. Yes. Now we'll write this number in ascending order. The smallest number is 2047. Then second smallest is 2796. Third is 3206. And the greatest or the biggest number is 3280. Okay. Now we have arranged this number in ascending order. Descending order means reverse. The bigger number will come first, then second bigger number, then the third bigger number, then the smaller number. The reverse will come. If you arrange this number only in descending order, that is small to big to small, then this number will come first. 3280 will come first, then 3206, then 2796. And last is, smallest is 2047, like this. Okay. Now we'll see one more example and we'll arrange that number in descending order, that is big to small. Let's see example. We'll take this A1, 8316, then 8573, then 8540, then 8317 is there. Okay. Now we'll compare this number and we'll arrange this in descending order. Now see here, we'll compare the numbers which are in 1000 place first. Here in this number, in 1000 place 8 is there, here also 8 is there, in this number also 1000 place number is 8 and here also the 1000 place number is 8. All the four numbers in 1000 place are same. Yes. Now we'll compare the numbers which are in 100 place. Now here in 100 place 3 is there and here in this number 100 place number is 5, here also 5 and here also 5. Yes. Now which number is greater children, 3 or 5. Here in these two numbers 3 is there, and here in these two numbers 5 is there. 5 is greater than 3. Yes. So these two numbers are greater than these two. Yes. Now we'll compare these two numbers first. Okay. Because in 100 place here 3 are there and here 5 are there, and 5 are bigger than 3. We are comparing the numbers from bigger to smaller, that is descending order we are doing. So we have to write the number which is biggest first. Here also 5 is there, here also 5 is there in 100 place. Then what we should do, we should compare the number in the tens place. And in tens place here 7 is there and here 4 is there. Which is bigger children, 7 or 4? 7 is bigger than 4. So this number is biggest right here first. This is descending order children, okay? Descending order. This number is biggest now, okay? And after that, the biggest number is this. The second biggest number is 8540. Okay. If you compare these three numbers, now we have found that this is biggest number. If you compare these three numbers, which is bigger? This 8540 is bigger, because in 100 place these two numbers are having 3 and this number is having 5, and 5 is bigger than 3. So this is second biggest number. Now we'll compare these two numbers. This is 8316 and this is 8317. The 1000 place numbers are same and 100 place numbers are same. Yes. Then we'll compare the numbers in the tens place. Here 8 is there in 10. Sorry. Here 1 is there in tens place, and here also 1 is there in tens place. If the numbers in tens place also same, then which numbers we should compare? The numbers in the ones place. Yes. Here 6 is there in ones place and here 7 is there. So which is bigger? 6 is bigger than, sorry, 7 is bigger than 6. Yes. So this is third biggest number and the smallest number is this one. Okay. Now write this number in the descending order. The biggest number will write first. 8573 will come first. Then second biggest is 8540. Then third biggest is 8317. And the smallest among all these four is 8316. Okay. This is the descending order. That is, we have arranged the number from big to small. Okay, we have arranged here from big to small. Now children, what you have to do? You have to compare the numbers and arrange the numbers in ascending and descending order here. So here A1 is this one. I have solved now A1. Yes, here we should write this in ascending order. These numbers we should compare and write in ascending order. Here we should compare these numbers and write in descending order. We have done here the descending order of this A1. This one. Yes, this is descending order of this number. We'll write here this. Yes, the bigger or the biggest number here is this one. This is first, this is second, this is third, and this is fourth. Yes, 8573 is biggest. Then second biggest is 8504. Then third biggest is 8317. Then 8316 is smallest. Okay. And if you arrange the same number in ascending order, the reverse will come. Yes, the smallest number will come first, that is 8316 will come first, then 8317 second smallest, then 8504, then 8576. 3. This is the ascending order of this number, and this is descending order of these numbers. Okay, now B1, C1, D1 and E1 you will compare and you will write. Okay, C, B, C, D, E. These four numbers you have to arrange in ascending order also and in descending order also. Compare the numbers and write. Now we'll write here. Write these smallest and greatest numbers. Here we should write the smallest and greatest number. The smallest A1 is one digit odd number. The smallest one digit odd number and the greatest one digit odd numbers. Which is smallest one digit odd number, children? One digit numbers are from, one digit numbers will start from 1 to 9. Yes, 1 to 9 are called one digit numbers. And one digit odd number is, the smallest one digit odd number is 1 and the greatest one digit odd number is 9. Okay, two digit odd number, odd number and even numbers we know, yes, 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. If these numbers comes in ones place, then these are called even numbers. Yes, and 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 comes in ones place means these are odd numbers. This we have studied in second standard. Yes, see the second question. Two digit odd number, which is two digit odd number? Two digit number will start from 10 and it will end in 99. Okay, two digit odd number is, smallest odd number is 11, because 10 is a even number. So two digit odd number is 11, smallest two digit odd number is 11 and greatest two digit odd number is 99. Okay, now children, find the 3 digit odd number, 4 digit odd number, smallest and greatest, even the even numbers, and send me. Okay, thank you.